Greetings, hello derps, Gamefly here, and today we're playing Fallout 4 modded. As you can clearly tell, I'm Gamefly, well, the best I could do with the tools. And if you ever seen Fallout 4, you'd be like, hey Gamefly, why are you starting in the vault and here and stuff? It's because I couldn't get the mods to work when I started the game, so I had to go to the end of all this, and then I could edit my character and activate my mods and stuff. So sadly, that's all missing, but I'll see if I can get a clip of the beginning of the game, just the normal version. So yeah, we'll be using some mods today, mainly MLP mods. So yeah, I'm also going to be doing a modded playthrough. And I have new recording equipment! Yay! I can use my mic now. It's an experiment, so we're gonna see how it turns out. And I think I got it working. So let's hope. So there's a little pip. Or not. I guess that's the template. The default is little pip.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh God!
Also, yes, this is Fallout, so there will be some swearing and stuff. I'm sorry. There's no mod to turn that off that I could find. There used to be one, and then it just disappeared. I don't know what happened. And so yeah. Just to be warned for everyone. And the default name is,
and I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Unora. I haven't named myself yet, because I didn't have the option. I guess I could have when I was... See, I've made a template that just starts me here, so that I can just start here, because the intro beginning part does not work with mods. So my name's just template right now. I haven't grabbed anything. Oh, I should... That's supposed to be closed. And so is this. So yeah, we're gonna start my adventure from here. Look at that ring. I already have my Pip-Boy, so... Look! It's a pony. Ponyage! I also have an app on... You can get it on your iPod or iPhone. Where I can do stuff. Like, let me, camera. Where are you going? Where I can be all like, unequip, equip, and basically I can do stuff from my iPod. Like, turn on the radio, which is not working from inside the vault, so I'll just turn it off. So, I'm fully prepared for my adventure. Into the vault!
God. Why would Vault 2 do this?
My dishwasher's being loud. Or not my dishwasher. My washing machine. Vault 111. Okay, let's see. Welcome to RoboCo Industries. Fine, okay. Life support, offline, okay, pod. I'm not in here. Why am I not in here? You're useless, Vault 111 monitoring terminal thingy. Gosh. So yeah, it's just me and the wife of the character who are ponies at this moment. Because there isn't a lot to do anything yet. Also, some of the names have changed. Instead of it saying Vault, it says Stable. So, yeah. Clipboard, boring. I'll look at the difference between the new and the old. I need some good lighting. Good lighting! It isn't really any good lighting. Why is there no good lighting? My controller's funky, so I'm not. Somewhat see it. Oh, it says Vault 111 jumpsuit. Does it say that here? It does. Oh, well. okay. I shouldn't be able to open this door.
Broken.
There's a ball and hammer, toolbox. All that fun stuff. Opening door. Let's see. It's a security baton. Nice. Okay, let's see. We got a pack of cigarettes and a battered clipboard. Ooh, healing potion. Pack of cigarettes and a cigarette. A security terminal. Vault 111 security instructions. Oh, that was just long-term effects of suspension. Are responsible for maintaining. Under no circumstances are staff allowed to deviate from assigned duties. Lethal force. Well. So much stuff. Oh my gosh, don't care. Coffee cup. It's my coffee cup. Wee! Drink. Nope, that way. Glug, 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 glug. I don't know if you can rotate it. So you can't attack, but you can. Spill. Wee! Also. In case any of you haven't heard of it, or somehow heard of it and not read it, I don't know why you wouldn't. It's like, or you just didn't think it'd be that great. There's this amazing story I highly recommend to all of you to read, or you can also listen to it on YouTube. It's called Fallout Equestria. It follows the adventures of Little Pip, which is a unicorn, and it's a really good story, and I don't want to say much because spoilers. It is slightly gruesome, but it's a really great read. I highly recommend it. I'm on chapter 12 of the audio version and chapter 5 of actually reading the book, because that takes longer than just listening to people read the book. And I really like it. Also, there's two other books that follow different characters. One is called Project Horizons, which follows the story of, once again, a unicorn named Blackjack. And, of course, once again, it's slightly gruesome. But, you know, it happens. It's Fallout. It's a gruesome game. And the other one, I forget what. I don't remember what the name is called. I only heard of it once. It's the third book, so I don't really need to know what it's called right now. Eh. See, it's called Cider. But yeah, so basically that's everything you need to know. And once I leave the vault, we'll basically go back to just normal Fallout. I wonder what this is based off of. I have no idea. Oh, I'm still Vault Boy. Sucks. It'd be cool if I was like the pony version. Oh crap. Oh, no! Jump! I suck at this game. Let's go. Climb. Thank you. I'm safe here. Power armor. It's supremely useless in this. Here we go. Up. Jump. For them. Not into them. You know what, just jump. There we go. Jump. I did it. No, come back here. Spent forever getting there. Oh, what? It changes the red. Oh. Yeah. Well, that's that, I guess. Gimme. Wait, top 10 what? Oh. Okay. The overseer memo. Never use the okay. Eve room melee. Okay. Anything in the fridge? Why is the window broken? Nah! Why? 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 There's a hot plate. That worked? Ooh, it's a toaster! Yay! I dropped it too soon, dang it. Sink. It's a disgusting looking toilet. Even though it's just rust. Shocking. Orange dead man.
Is this all that's left?
Yes.
Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
No. Everyone's dead, it's just you. You're all alone. New healing potions, 10mm pistol, some ammo, ooh, eyeglasses, I want to see how that looks. Cryling. Cool. Open the door, which we've already done, that's dealt with, there's some ammo, some more ammo again.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Not really, no. Actually, I might. Probably will. We'll see. A cigarette pack. Ammo! Nothing in the mirror. Rusty sink and toilet. Okay, let's see what these glasses look like. Ugh. My character would stop turning on. There's bad lighting everywhere. We need better lighting in this place! Not bad, but not great. I think I'm just gonna stay without it. Okay, let's go. And then there'd be rad roaches everywhere, and I'd have to fight them, but I've already killed them, and their bodies apparently have disappeared. There would be that one, the one right there. You'd grab your pit book. That's what it's called now. Then you would activate the stable door controls. Also, now you can go through here. Off to our adventure! To adventure on by myself. Oh, I should probably tell you so a little bit about Fallout. Basically, you were in the war, and the war finished, and you had a kid, and then a nuclear bomb went off, you went into the stable, or the vault, whatever. And then you got frozen, and then you woke up, there were these people, they opened your wife's cryopod thing, and they're like, we want a baby, well, just give us a baby and we'll let you go and stuff, and they're like, no, I can hold on to him, it's fine, and they're like, give us the baby. She's like, no, I don't want to give you my baby. So they shot her in the head and took the baby. And then they left me there frozen. And then, yeah. Okay, now we're here. So change name to, I wonder what we're going to call me. Let me ponder this. Oh, it's so difficult. I usually have so hard time coming with names, but you know. Okay, let's see. Don't want to be strong. Oh, let me just reset that. Oh, no, it resets it to there. Okay, let's see. Got strength as a measure of your raw physical power. Perception, six sense, affects your reps, accuracy, and advance. What kind of character do we want? Put two into everything and then see what we have left. Let's be strong. Some charisma. Our agility is gonna be good. We're gonna be lucky. We gotta be smart. And then let's be stronger. Put one there and then not actually gonna be very lucky. Our charisma is gonna be the good though. So 5, 4, 3, 6, 3, 5, 2. Not bad, except I think my appearance is good. I think I look good, yeah. Okay. Confirm character. Finish. Exit the stable.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing
stable tech. Stable tech. Get it right. See, yeah, these were the cryopods we were in. They're very interesting. I'm a cryopod. Beep boop bop beep. Bop bop boop boop bop beep boop bop beep boop bop. Bop 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 boop beep beep boop. I should actually set a timer so I know how long I've been recording. So if it's okay. Let me just quickly reset my stop. Start it. I should go home. What? It's bright out here. Ah. And I don't know why, but the birds are green. You can't bat them. You can actually shoot them though. Oh, people are here. They're back. I'm gonna have to pause my recording. I'll be right back. Maybe. Once they, you know, actually get to the door and start opening. I still have a little bit before I pause. Spark Cola. Radaway. Tablespoon. Healing Potion. Rad Safe. Purified Water. Just the elevator, just a folder, and a wrench. Here is a crane. That was right. Let's see, rad safe, rad away. Oh, here they come towards the door. Well, I'll be right back. I am back. Okay, let's do this. Cram. Boing. Boing. Okay. Hiccups. Well, the world used to be way prettier. Wow. Sanctuary! This place is beautiful. Codsworth! Oh yeah, we also had a robot butler called Codsworth.
As I live and breathe!
It's me!
Oh, it's really you!
Yes, it is! Codsworth.
You're still here. So, other people could still be alive too.
But of course I'm still here! Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International? But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state. Where is the missus, by the way?
Well, she's dead.
In a better place.
Sir, this thing you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood.
You think I need a distraction, huh?
We've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200?
Doesn't matter how long it's been. I feel fine.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Oh, give it to me a little. The Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Well,
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
I got it.
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve.
Can't you, like, search the web or something?
I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
Codsworth, calm down.
I'm afraid I don't do anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Thank you,
Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. The missus is dead.
Okay. Lead the way.
But
I doubt we'd find Sean. What? Oh, what the heck? Well, the thing is disgusting. Oh, there's more that's shooting. What the?
I suppose there's plenty more where that.
You're deadly, Codsworth.
Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me.
Really? They only show up now? You only find them now? Like, also, you could have went exploring, Codsworth. You're really stupid, aren't you?
Picking up hostile life signs.
Hostile! Kill it. You're the most strange path to getting places.
Apparently decided we were too much trouble. Picking up hostile life signs.
Yeah! Vats! Or sats! Take my sats!
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there
Concord?
Have only shot at me a few times.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Shaw. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Nah, the TV doesn't work. This is truly the worst thing. It's got stars on it. Is it supposed to be like a flag of just stars? Is that it? Well. Time to check out our neighbor's house. Where all this stuff got here somehow. Not sure how. Okay. Weapon workbench, all that stuff. Just scrap it. Nope. Come on. I have nothing in there right now, so. Scrap. Actually, yeah, I'll just leave it there. Scrap. As you can tell, I've played this game a lot. I was playing Skyrim, and then I decided to come back here to see if there were any more MLP mods. And wouldn't you know, there are. They're actually kind of missed Fallout. I think I got bored of just chaos, and then I realized, wait a minute, I can actually play the proper game, which is pretty fun. Stuff. Sometimes go on killing rampage, of course. It's always good to have those every now and then. To calm yourself down, you know. Scrap. I just scrap a few things around the main things I'm trying to scrap. Make the place nice and tidy. Ish. Radio, chair, end table, couch, wood box. There's stuff in here. Now, of course, I'll do some work on this place off camera. Because that just takes a really long time. And none of you guys want to sit here for like forever just watching me build and scrap. So I don't think you do. If you do, well, that's you. And you won't see me doing it, so. Then again, if anyone were to leave a comment down below, please do. No one ever leaves comments except for the one video where they're like, hey, cool intro, bro. Come subscribe to me. I give shout out. I'm like, no. I got like so many of those. I'm like, oh my gosh. Okay, let's see. We got a hat, a healing potion, some bobby pins. And a whole bunch of junk. Okay, let's check out this hat of mine. Comfy. Let's go. Adventure. Actually, just quickly gonna scrap. Okay. Scrap. 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 Scrap that. Scrap that. This car in the middle of the road. More contents to the workbench. Are you... Do you mind? Gosh, I'm trying to work here. So rude. And there we go. Are you kidding? Yeah. And I played Fallout Equestria, the game, the first time today while I was waiting for my family to get out of the way so I could continue recording. It's not that I don't want to be near them or anything. Shotgun! Poor dog. I wish when you had wings you could fly. Do they do anything when you move? No, they just sit there. That's kind of boring. Wish they had animation. Ammo! Ooh, rifle! Yay. This isn't actually a bad scavenge. I haven't really properly played Fallout in like forever, so most things will actually come. Of course, a few things will. Hi, Dogmeat! You're so cute!
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You're so cute. You don't look like anything like my dog. But you wanna come with me? Well, she kinda do. You have black fur.
Okay, then.
And you have multiple colors. You like brown. Healing potion. More healing potion. Fluttershy is so nice to give us all healing potions. Let's see. We got Cram. What'd you find, dog? What? What, boy? Okay. It's Sweetie Bot. We're gonna build Sweetie Bot. I don't even know if you actually can. Nothing. Oh, that's where these things are coming from. Actually, it's kinda nice. Oh, but we should actually... Copyright. Instrumental music. I can't hear it. Are any of the radios working? Here we go. There we go. I can hear it. Awesome. This music's perfect. Oh, there's more. Don't mind me. Just scrap in the middle of a battle. Quickly scrapping. Cleaning up the place, you know. Cleaning up. Oh, it's not part of it. No. These teeth are coming out of nowhere. I have terrible aim. Usually I have much better aim. Just having a scope on my gun gives me better aim even if I don't use it. I don't know why. I also have a few mod weapons that we can get later on. So... She kind of got everything at Red Rocket that you need. I know there's other stuff hiding in, like, the, Sanctuary. But, This is going to be kind of a casual playthrough for the beginning, because I, well, know everything happens in the beginning and whatnot. But I'll try to make it interesting. I'll do my best. Once again, I'm new to the whole YouTube, so I'm not great or anything. But, you know, some people apparently like me, so I think they're crazy. Like me. I'm insane. How could you like me? I'm such a terrible YouTuber. I suck so much. Okay, now I'm just, like, overdoing it. Before I go venture on. Imagine that package service. News. Oh, yay, Sparkle Cola! Thank you, Rainbow Dash. Empty milk bottle. Chemistry station. Got all these mole rats in my house now! Except it's not really my house, but. Whatever. Cap stash. Awesome. Screwdriver. Rage. Pre-war money. Red Rocket Terminal, business entries, okay. Okay, nothing really of interesting. I know, like, I should read it all, but not, it's not really important. Cool. Off to the city, town, place. Concord. Level up. Okay. Let's see. I don't know what kind of character I want to be. Down in the comments, you guys should tell me what kind of character I should be. But until then, I'll just do stuff. I guess you kind of want to do that at the beginning of the game, so you can get more caps, so you can just do better. I think I'll be more of like a gun guy. Oh, melee! Nope. Ooh, healing potion! Take knuckles. Take all. Just take all. For now. Go, dog meat! Woo! Hey. Okay. Actually, they're through this door, but Salvatore. I'm not actually going to go over there right now because it's a scripted event. Clearly, I have time to ponder around like a little filly. Ooh, Dash Medex Cider. Okay, let's see what I got here from all this. That's better. That's better. Those are just cool. It's worse. Worse. Nah. Oh, I can't wear that too. I think that's the best I can do. Weapons. Pipe auto. Ooh, I should use. though. Charge it. Make it nice and powerful. I love this music, man. Okay, let's do the Museum of Freedom! Doop, doop, boop, boop. Actually, due to copyright reasons, I'm gonna. What is this crap? You know what, we're just gonna turn it off. Wait for him to stand up. Yeah! We're taking fire! As you can see, there's clearly added stuff. I should probably stop looking at it. Okay. What is going on? I can't see any of this. I can't even climb stairs. Oh, what the? What is it, dog meat? Ooh, Bantads! Sparkle Cola. Cola, not Kohler. Bleh. My English is perfect. Hey, watch your language, sir! Swearing's bad. You shouldn't do it. Or you get shot in the face, like, by me. Where did you go? You run away. Scaredy cat! Ah, heal. Okay. Molotov. Yay. Oh, that was a skull. Oops. Cap stash. Ammo, health potion, more knuckles. Reader, shotgun, ammo. Ammo, health, yay. What's the dude that I blew up into oblivion? Ammo, Molotov! Just wait. Don't worry. I'll be there. Hold your horses and your ponies. I'm coming to save it. Oh my gosh, I look so stupid. Also, take those glasses off. Look stupid enough with this baseball hat. Gosh. The desk fan. I think we're good here. Okay, I'm fully charged, just in case. Run around the world. It's pretty exhausting to run around. Hi, Preston.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable.
I'm a Pegasus.
Preston Garvey. Commonwealth Minuteman.
Or game flight.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Yeah.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5.
That was a big drop.
First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Well, at least you survived a month, you know.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. One good idea can make all the difference. Uh-huh.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school.
Okay.
War. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind.
Can I have that duct tape?
Sweet goody. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor.
Awesome.
Issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might.
Like, I like protection it. With an added bonus. I like it.
Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertebrae.
Can I do that without the suit? I'm pretty sure you can do that without the suit.
Ticket to hell. You dig?
Yeah.
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch.
What?
Suit's out of juice.
Ah.
Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again.
Ooh, yay.
But we're a bit stuck.
Oh, what now?
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement.
Language, sir.
Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Sure.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around.
Once you that lady's creepily staring at me. Get out of here, Mama Murphy.
Good luck.
Ooh.
Nice.
Can't just get trapped in here. This is ridiculous. Somebody.
Ah, so many voices. Hi, Twilight. Oh, you're being very Sorry, Twilight, I wish I could help, but I can't. Let's do this! Well, I guess I need to... Can I just jump? Ah, perfect. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna be a terminal. Okay, let's stall. Nope. Pipes, no, no. This is how I hack without really trying. I just try every word and always. Hey, look, I can do so many more words now. But I might as well get a lot of mistakes, so I don't do them. It's kind of hard to fail. These. No. Come on, there's gotta be more of these things around I can use. Is that it? Is that all the hacks? Oh, no, there's one. Oh, I found some more code. Okay, what was the last one I did? That one, I guess. It's a stash under nukes. Okay. Stash. Two S's. So it has an S. Dang it. That was a bad. Okay. Wait 10 seconds, but boy. Yay!
Yes.
Let's save. Haven't done that in a while. I think it saves all by itself. Okay, still locking out. See if I can get these bonus XP. Thick. Nope. Okay, S probably. I'd assume. O then. It'd have to be an O. Two for one. I love those. Three for one. God, be kidding me, man. That was... That hack spot is a jackpot. Jackpot. Ugh. So it's got an O in it. I think it's an O. That's what it appears to be. Ooh, hack. Nope, it's the wrong kind. Nope. Oh. Oh, farther down, I guess. So it was right next to it. Like, nope. Oh, two arrows. I never see the arrow ones. Oh, two rackets! Ooh, another, a third bracket, hey. There's a lot of combos in this. Please be one where I can... I can't get back on my... Well... Guess it didn't have an O in it. Well, I give up. Oh. I got the fusion core. Okay, we're gonna finish off fighting this Deathclaw. We're not doing it, no. Actually, we're just gonna finish off here, because of stuff. Hi, I don't care what you have to say. Hi, Rarity. Oh, hi, Pinkie Pie. To the Commonwealth! Let's do this. Ooh! Tape. Cash. Duct tape. Vegetable wrench. Stuff I can use. Let's see, can I take it off? I can't. Okay. See, I think I can. Oh, glitch. Put it in. I'm a little too small. It's the ground I am. I'm on, probably. It's close enough. And... Ooh, injured right leg. Injured. I have the whole thing, though, so... Let's do this. Why can't... There we go. Give me that minigun.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Die! Awesome. Yeah! Die! Run for your life! Oh, someone's alive in here. Don't be hurting, doggy. Evil. Oh, what the? Deathclaw! Die! It hit me. This is not the safe place to be. It's just going to kill everything. Where is it? Oh, watch out, bro. Well. Die, Deathclaw. Crap. Okay, I'm out. There's someone else out there. I should do it. You know what? I'm doing it. It's just quick save, just in case. Come get me! No! No! Crap! Run! Bad idea! Bad idea! Die! Well, that worked. Oh, he's dead. Oh, stab! Ow, what the heck? Hey, you. Gosh. Well. Let me just... hop over here. Okay, I can't. That's all for this time. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And remember to tell me in the comments what kind of character I should be. Derp on.